Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, wa salatu wa salam ala sayyidin mursaleen, sayyidin Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa salam tasneem and kathira. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Imam Zaid Shakir. I'm here on behalf of the NISA Helpline. Brothers and sisters, this helpline is a lifeline for so many people. People dealing with issues of domestic violence, they're on the front line, the first line of defense to help solve those problems before they lead to divorce, before they lead to domestic violence. When domestic violence does occur, they're there to provide direction, guidance, to help those who are victimized by violence to negotiate their way to a healthy solution and to get to a safe space. They run a network of shelters. They provide other services that are absolutely essential for our community. Bullying, they're a place where people can discuss issues of bullying. They can direct them to resources to help to deal with such problems. Their services are numerous, they're immense. They fielded over 23,000 calls over the course of the last 5 years. But they need your help, brothers and sisters, because as great as their services are, the need is even greater. So they need to expand, they need to continue this work, and to do so, they need your support. So during this month of Ramadan, brothers and sisters, we encourage all of you to give generously to support the NISA Helpline. And we can say again that it is a lifeline for so many brothers and sisters in our community. This is Imam Zaid Shakir again on behalf of NISA Helpline. Helpline, rather. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.